Greetings from Dallas, everyone. I'm John Meyer, joined by Sally Wiggin, where just a few hours ago we landed in the Lone Star State, and already we're hearing breaking news. Steelers rookie center Marquise Pouncey, according to ESPN.com, has a broken ankle and will not play in the Super Bowl. He suffered that broken ankle and a left high ankle sprain on the same ankle in the AFC Championship game against the Jets. Doug Legursky filled in last week, and he will do the same next week as the Steelers prepare to take on the Green Bay Packers in Super Bowl 45. Now, as we landed here, Sally, we didn't see a whole lot of signage showing us that the Super Bowl will be played here in a week.
Two signs. They were about this big. We saw the Lombardi Trophy and the NFL logo. That was it. But my gracious, look what is hovering over the Dallas skyline, a glittering skyline, in fact. Troy Polamalu for the Steelers. Aaron Rodgers, a quarterback for the Green Bay Packers. 63 degrees, very comfortable, not a cloud in the sky. 5,000 media people will be descending upon this town and already are doing so. Monday, the team arrives, and Tuesday, it is that day, media day. It's just horrendous. And at the same time, it's incredibly fun. So a lot of questions will be asked about Pouncey on that day.